Once again, everyone, back with some more Dead by Daylight. This time I'm gonna play as a killer, and I might take it a little bit lighter today. I won't really talk that much, mainly because I'm a little bit tired. But I'm gonna play for you guys. Just because I can. Shit, I shouldn't do that. Of course it would go for that one. Okay, well, that's okay. Ooh, enduring, that's what I'm looking for. No! He was sleeping.
Yeah, he's feeling really sick. I need you to hold him down while I put the eardrops in.
Okay. Right now?
No, we can do it at dinner time.
Do it at dinner time.
Why do you breathe through your nose?
Because I breathe through my mouth a lot. You're you.
Yeah, so we have to put these eardrops in, and then on Sunday we have to use a cleaner. Lumi, you want to say hi to your owner? Come on, Lumi.
Boomer! I'm going to yell in your guys' ear. Did I even see that, though? I was so close to getting that perk.
Cheese, what time is Tyson coming?
6:30.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
You called him?
Yeah. Hi, buddy.
Look, it's so much cleaner now.
Hi. Okay, actually, I don't want to look at it. It's a little bit disgusting.
Let me see. We're going to have to look at it when we pour the stuff in his ear.
Well, yeah, I'll look at it then. I don't want to look at it now.
Yeah, so we have to clean it out.
Oh, it looks much better.
Yeah, because that's what cost us $87 to clean it out. And then another $100 for your medicine.
Lay down, buddy. Here, I'll make it more comfortable. Okay, there, buddy. Lay down. Okay. I just wasted a few seconds. That's fine. It's not a problem. Why does this map look so similar but so different at the same time? I didn't see the map. Yeah, no, it is. It's the same map. It's just different textured. Wow, they really updated it. I kind of like the old one, though, if I really had to say. Great. I don't think I'm gonna get any kills this game. Damn it. They saw me. God, I think I'm facing against good players. There we are. God, taking a gamble here. Don't put down a pallet. Okay, well, shit, you know what, anyways, today's gonna be a chill day. I'm not gonna speak that much, mainly because, I'm not really in the mood. I'm not kinda tired today. Thank you. Fuck! You know what? Okay, you made it, luckily. Not comfortable, buddy? I knew he wasn't gonna come back. So I decided to try for a double hook. They're both over there. Let's see if I can do it. Yes, buddy. Let's go back to them. I feel like he's trying to save them now. Yep, as I figured. What?! Decisive strike. Are you kidding me? Just ran. Okay, buddy. He doesn't want to be in my arms. Oh, why would I pick him up and then put down my dog? Give me a second, buddy, okay? Let me kill these guys. Oh shit, they only have 2 generators to go. Of course you would have that. Why am I not surprised? You're dead. There you are. And you're now dead. I guess I got everyone. Nice. Go ahead, drop that. course you have Decisive Strike. I ain't letting you go. Come here, be my friend. Stop! No! Don't! Don't! There we are. Ah! Oh, come on! You're not gonna escape. I would have left her. She did better at escaping. I already destroyed other pilots over here, buddy. I hate this Decisive Strike so goddamn much. Could find the hatch, but honestly, if he does, I'm bothered by it. It's pretty much like a 4K technically for me. He's just being a little bitch. Stop hiding. Well, I guess I'll just rack up points. Honestly, I don't really think I need enduring. I barely get hit by pallets nowadays, but the times I do, it does annoy me. You know what, dude? Where are you? You know what? Points. Points. Crawled all the way over here, buddy, just to die. Easy kill, easy bangers. I think I'm gonna put it on, but at the same time, I'm not gonna put the perk on. If you get what I mean. I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute idiot. See, this is what I get for not even focusing. Actually pretty pissed right now. I don't get anything out. Oh, there it is. Kate Denson, I think, is a new survivor. I don't recognize him. I might end it with some Survivor. So after this game, I'm gonna probably play Survivor mode. See how I can do from there. Maybe I might get 2 4Ks and then survive. That'd be a nice day to top it off. Survive. I don't care if the other one survived because they left me for dead one time, and honestly, it pisses me off till this day. Not really, but whatever. Yeah, that makes sense. I just stalk one person. Damn, she ran far. She's an escape artist, that's why she can run so fucking fast. This is gonna be an annoying game. Okay, please come back here. Make my life a little bit easier. Okay, fine. Why did they build this map? I really want to know that. So I'd scream. don't have Decisive Strike, please. Thank God. I fucking hate this map. This map is so fucking stupid. Fucking care. I just want one kill now. Fucking hate this stupid goddamn fucking map. Like, why on earth would you create something like this? This is impossible for a killer. Come on, fucking die. Fuck, you're alive? That's unfortunate. Sorry, buddy. Ooh, did you see that slight lag? Saw you, but honestly, I don't want to take that chance. Come and get her. There we are! Did I do it? Did I do it? There we are, I did it. I did it. Oh my god, good game. I got everyone. Oh man, I got everyone. I got everyone. You can only run for so long. You're dead. Oh, that feels good. Oh, yeah, okay, fine, you win. Go ahead. Oh, and I see the hatch. Please don't make this harder. Feel better now, but I still hate this goddamn map. I hate it with a passion. Really now? Why must they always make it harder? Oh, this is gonna be a long wait. Luckily, both of them are close to death, but not necessarily at death. There you are. Is it because there's a, there's that? Uh-oh. I knew you guys knew where it was. See if I can get those extra points. Got it! Extra points! Wow. Stupid game. I hate this game. Another 4K-er. Nice. Let's see if I can top it off with a survive.